to be ready. Bye, Paul Flirty. Because we're leaving. She's being so weird. So we're at Chick-fil-A right now, and I'm all excited because, you know, give me some chicken nuggies. But, like, there's more to the surprise, and I don't understand. Like, are we going to go play in the play place? I don't think so, but I want to. Get that at Chick-fil-A. Mom keeps driving to Lexington. What are you doing? Then we pull into that airport. And I'm like, why are we at the airport? She's like, oh, I just thought it would be fun to watch planes land.
While we eat our chicken nuggies.
Like, look at my view. Literally watching planes land. Not complaining though, it's been pretty cool. Your girl's date, watching planes land. She's always your mom though. The lightning! That was so pretty.
So Madison,
yeah.
How is your first rhino ride? How does it feel to stay up in a rhino?
It's awesome.
Showing her the country life.
Wow.
So, any final words before you lose?
I'm not gonna lose.
So, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm freaking out. That's what I'm doing. I want to eat it.
No, it's like this. Jump! Jump! Jump!
No. Okay.
It's ready. It knows.
What is that?
It's a princess.
No. I don't see it at all.
No, it's probably on.
me! It looked at me like it was gonna attack!
It's on your head!
Shut up!
What? What's in your hair?
Poop!
What kind of poop?
That was your day.
That was fantastic!
That is the
full poop! Of poop. Yeah.
Ha ha.